A day that will live in infamy. Today marks 81 years since the Japanese attacked U.S. naval forces at Pearl Harbor and Hawaii. 2,400 Americans were killed, and the U.S. formally entered World War II the next day. The Pearl Harbor National Memorial will hold multiple events today that you can stream on their website.